Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the carnival at St. Mary's. I hope you have a good time, but I also hope you'll take a minute to read our leaflet. We are members of the National Union of General Workers, Tokyo Nambu. We are here supporting our member, Genevieve Tran. Ms. Tran has been told that she'll be dismissed in August 2008. We're here protesting that dismissal and asking that the school, St. Mary's International School, retract the dismissal.
Please enjoy the carnival and spend your money. It goes towards the boys, who I love and respect and really enjoy teaching. There is absolutely no evidence of poor performance by me. I have never been given any disciplinary action. I've been given any written or verbal warning. But suddenly, I'm being fired, and I don't understand why. The parents of my students, 31 families, have petitioned to the administration. They want to know why a successful teacher is being fired.
Yes.
It shouldn't happen. This school needs to be concerned with keeping the best teachers. The parents of my students would have gotten no satisfactory formal response, a proper response that makes sense, but is based on objective evidence, not some kind of arbitrary, subjective, personalized view of things. This is not how a school, an international school in Tokyo, Japan, should be run. The parents of my students are paying customers. They pay a lot of money for their boys to be at this school. Why has the administration not responded to the 31 families of St. Mary's community? This is a progressive country. It's one of the rich and most successful countries in the world. Why do we have an international school represent such archaic and arbitrary decision making? My students are excellent boys with strong test results, and I have unanimous support from their parents saying that we are a successful class. I have been a teacher who has promoted that. If I'm being fired, I want evidence, objective, measurable evidence that I am a terrible teacher, but the school does not have any of that. But why am I being fired? I have no idea. Is St. Mary's a place truly concerned with education? Or are they just looking to get rid of a teacher who will speak up when there's something wrong at the school? When I felt there was something wrong happening in the school and how unfairly I was being treated, I contacted the Tokyo Labor Consultation Center, who issued recommendations to the school, and the school just ignored them. The administration doesn't like the fact that I am outspoken. This school cannot sweep people under the rug just because they don't like them.
It's rare to see a labor dispute like this at a school as prestigious as St. Mary's. However, it may come as a surprise to some of you that the teachers at St. Mary's are on exactly the same limited term contracts as the teachers at Nova were. Teachers at St. Mary's can be fired for no good reason at the end of a year, the same as teachers at Nova could.
The school instead should be doing its best to attract and retain excellent teachers, not get rid of them.
The shot bang that you hear around the world, and I'm a one girl revolution.